Hey there, my name's Austin, and in this video, we're gonna discuss what type of sunglasses or prescription sunglasses are gonna be best for you when riding a motorcycle. Now, we do have about 4 different brands to go over today, and they do have a few different styles each, so hopefully this video will help you gauge which brand and which style will be best for you. To begin, let's look at the Wiley X brand, which is a well-known leader in motorcycle and military eyewear. All of their frames and lenses have a high impact resistance, which guards your eyes from any flying rocks or dirt. We recommend their Climate Control series with the foam inserts. This line is designed for high speed activities and is effective in preventing any eye irritation while riding. A few good options are the Wiley Tide, which is their more advanced climate control frame, and the Wiley X AirRage, which are much better for smaller heads and have a stronger emphasis on wind protection. Now, on all of their models, the foam seems to fit very comfortably and snug around the eyes. All the foam styles do have replacement foam inserts, so if they do go bad over time, you can easily replace these. If you need prescription lenses, you're also in luck because nearly all of the Wiley X frames are able to be made into prescription eyewear. All of the Wiley frames are ANSI Z87 safety approved, and they offer a very high quality product while still maintaining good price points. The next set we recommend is the 7i by Panoptics line. This line mainly focuses on motorcycle eyewear, and most models come with foam inserts. Lens clarity, frame comfort, and finish are the noticeable advantages of this eyewear line. There are 3 main series offered through this line: the Air Shield series, the Airman series, and the Signature series. The Air Shield series is ideal for long distance riders and half helmet riders. These prevent air, dust, and pollen from getting into your eyes while riding. If you do not always need full eye cup protection, then you could look at the Airman series, which are designed to divert wind and sun. These are ideal for people who do not need the full foam seal effect. Lastly, the Signature series has no eye seal and wraps around the eye in a natural fit. Most of these frames are ANSI Z87 approved, and most of them are able to be made into prescription eyewear. Moving right along, another great company for motorcycle eyewear is Oakley. Now, most people know Oakley. Oakley is a leader in performance eyewear and is a very popular brand. They offer super high quality products and have a wide selection. Today I have a pair from the Oakley Standard Issue Collection. These glasses are super stylish and have a very clean finish. They do not have any sort of foam protection, but it will fit comfortably with or without a helmet. While Oakley frames are great, they do have a bit of a higher price point, and they don't have a huge selection of glasses with foam for climate control. Lastly, let's discuss the RX Safety House motorcycle frames. All of the RX Safety House frames are ANSI Z87 safety approved. RX Safety offers awesome and competitive pricing on all of their products and can also be made into prescription eyewear. The RX JY7 has a sturdy wraparound frame designed with comfort in mind. The frame features detachable foam gaskets and have an adjustable nose bridge to assure the perfect fit. These can come with standard temples or as a goggle, it's really whichever you prefer. The RX 1205 do not have a foam insert and are a bit more breathable. They come in blue and black and are noticeably lightweight and comfortable. They also have rubber temples to prevent glasses from sliding off. Last but not least, the RX J136. These are super popular glasses and have an awesome sleek wraparound style. These are more to fit medium to large heads. They also come with rubber temples. Thanks so much for watching our video today. I hope it was helpful. And if you do have any further questions about which frames might be right for you, please don't hesitate to reach out. We would love to hear from you and we would love to help you. Thanks so much, and we'll see you next time.